is I put a pipe, a little wedge. Who knows? Okay, so one more.
Several days later.
Okay, so here's where we are after 15 hours, 12 hours of cutting. It's impressive, it is. It is impressive. But I think we can do better. Faces just aren't right yet. So I'm gonna run it again for another 3 hours. See if that fixes it. We're gonna drop the needle. Two clicks.
Jarvis, drop my needle.
Thing I did notice here, after I unstrapped it, it's bowed. It's bowed quite a bit, just from being cut. And this, I'm going to try it, but I just measured it, it's 1/8 of an inch thick. Could almost cut it out with a knife.
I'll use a bandsaw. Since I don't have a buyer for this, I don't have anybody to give it to. I did a very crude cut on the bandsaw just to free it from the piece.
Next time I'm going to cut all the way through. I didn't realize it was going to be so difficult to get in these corners. So, yeah, here's a little close-up. It's not bad. About as good as you're going to get with wood.
All right, so what do you want me to make next?